Here they come. They're up and pacing. Cafe Racer and Pilgrim's Fiery left well for the lead. Sportsman came away third. 30 G's settles in on the inside fourth. Then it's a 2.5 length gap to Anxious Nadar K fifth. Tribeca came away sixth. Aussie Van seventh. The Philly Swingback is the early trailer. They race to the backstretch, and your leader, Cafe Racer, on the outside. Pilgrim's Fiery moves up to challenge second, racing in third. Sportsmen, the opening quarter in 27 4/5, and on the backstretch they go. Pilgrim's Fiery in 10th on the lead, and he moves up to take the lead, holding the inside. Cafe Racer second. In third position, Sportsmen, 30 G's fourth, and about four lengths from the leader. Then on the inside, it's Anxious Nadar K fifth, Tribeca sixth, Aussie Van seventh. The Mare Swingback still can see them all. They race to the half mile pole. Pilgrim's Fiery leads. Cafe Racer second. There goes 30 G's charging up on the outside third. Halfway home, 57 3/5. Less off stride on the turn and dropping back sharply was Cafe Racer. Cafe Racer has made a terrible break and has dropped out of the race. Final 3/8 of the mile. Your new leader now, 30 G's, and he leads by 2.5. Pilgrim's Fiery second, Anxious Nadar K third, Tribeca comes on fourth, Sportsmen fifth. Around the turn, they're in the stretch, 3/4, 1:25 1. Your leader by 3 is 30 G's. Here comes Anxious Nadar K coming up on the outside second, Pilgrim's Fiery third, racing in fourth, Tribeca, Sportsmen is fifth. Final 1/8 of a mile, and 30 G's is rolling on the front, and he leads by 6. Anxious Nadar K battling Tribeca for the second spot. Here's the wire. Impressively, 30 G's wins by 7 in 1:52 1.
Trains, Ken Holliday. 7, Carmine Lobel, owned by Joey Cassano, Sandy and Charles Thomas. Joe Cassano trains, Homer Hockstetter, the driver. And number 8.